Hello, I am Alex Koenig, an undergraduate student researcher working in the Impulse Manufacturing Laboratory at The Ohio State University. In this video, I will explain the process of utilizing the vaporizing foil actuator system that has been adapted for many metalworking processes such as cold state welding and impact forming to achieve high density powder compacts. In this system, 3,000 thick aluminum foils are insulated with capped on tape and are contained within the small vaporizing foil assembly. Each end of the foil actuator is secured to copper terminals that are connected to the positive and neutral ends of a capacitor bank. In this instance, a 426 microfarad Maxwell magnetform capacitor bank capable of charging up to 8.6 kilovolts supplies the electrical energy needed to vaporize the foil and create the powerful expanding gases. When confined in the small vaporizing foil assembly, these gases become the driving force capable of shearing the trapped copper sheet, accelerating the copper flyer into the steel die, and compacting the powder within. In these experiments, 13mm foils were used to compact powder in a 6-petal flower-shaped die and in a 13mm cylindrical die. Similarly, 10mm foils were used to compact powder in a 10mm cylindrical die. To set up the assembly, a layer of Kapton tape is placed on the steel bottom block to reduce the potential for arcing. The vaporizing foil is then clamped into contact with each copper terminal. The copper flyer is centered over the foil, followed by the steel die. The die is then filled to the top with titanium powder, which is tamped down and covered with a hardened steel containing block. Finally, a steel top block is tightened into place, securing the assembly. The assembly is then placed in a containing box and bolted to the capacitor bank. The following short video is an example of an 8 kilojoule shot utilizing a 10mm foil and die.
Iron hole!
Input energies of 6, 8, 10, and 12 kilojoules were used with each of the different foil actuators and dies. Flyer velocities of up to 1,150 meters per second were measured via a photonic Doppler velocimeter. Density was gathered for each sample before and after sintering. Density obtained for titanium compacts reached up to 90% of the theoretical density. To learn more about the Impulse Manufacturing Lab, powder compaction, and the vaporizing foil actuator system, visit the group website by following the link below. Thanks for watching.